Friends and family are gathering today in Granite Bay at the high school to remember a teen killed in a hit-and-run accident. Memorials for Courtney Parker began Monday with a candlelight vigil. Today at Granite Bay High School on campus, there hundreds have gathered to remember and say goodbye to their fellow student. 15-year-old Parker was hit and killed while walking along Auburn-Folsom Road last week.
I write this, tears are falling down my cheek. Because I am sad that your smile and beautiful personality will not be able to comfort everybody wherever you go. But I am happy that you are in a place of no pain and sorrow. From the first day I met you to the last I knew, I loved you like a sister.
Officers say they have a person of interest in the case, but so far no arrests have been made.